There are 75,000 or so on their feet here at the Maracanã. Matias Ginter to get things underway. Ginter against Weverton, and he slots it into the corner to the goalkeeper's right, and Germany lead 1-0.
Well, Weverton guesses the right way. But when you go that way in a goalkeeper and you put spin on it like this, you spin it away from him. So even if he gets
it... China, formerly of Corinthians. Timo Horn of Cologne in Germany is the goalkeeper. Augusto right-footed, beautiful. Call as you like, he punches the air. Gnabry, oh, it's through the goalkeeper. He guessed the right way. Hands on heads.
Just snuck underneath him. He's anticipating that ball being a better struck ball.
For PSG, Marquinhos with the right foot, and that is sensational under the circumstances. And he salutes the crowd as well.
Well, so far, no Brazilian player showing any nerves.
Leverkusen, and that is a beautiful penalty as well. Weverton went the wrong way this time. That is 3-2. Substitute with the left foot, and he goes low. Horn goes the wrong way against Weverton. Scores low to the right. He went for power. Weverton went the right way. And the pressure mounts for the hosts.
A lot of power. No one saving that one. Might have taken his glove off.
Against Horn. Luan takes. The step-a-step works. He sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. And it's 4-4. And now we're into sudden death.
The stutter step is so difficult because you haven't really made up your mind yet. You have to be a very calm, skillful player to pull off the stutter step. He's basically...
played in Division 2 in Germany. Last season, Pedersen takes. Saved! By Weverton! And Brazil have a penalty kick to win the gold medal. And guess who is striding forward? Neymar!
Well, Weverton has read a lot of them, Arlo. He's gotten close several times. And that was an identical dive to the one that Serge Gnabry snuck under his...
The gold medal for the host nation, Brazil. Against Horn, Neymar, right-footed, takes it and scores! Brazil strike Olympic gold for the first time in their history! They've completed the set of international...